There you go. Hey, it's ADRI.V, the Go Getta I, and I'm standing here with the Grammy Award winner, singer-songwriter, Miss Chrisette Michele. How are you today?
Hello, I'm wonderful, thank you.
You did a great job on the show, just wonderful, I just want to tell you that.
Thank you, we had a good time.
Also, because you have such an array of vocal abilities, you just sound like you're jazzing the jazz from the R&B and a little bit of mixture of hip-hop, and then with also with this industry, it can sometimes come off as if like the label or the manager sometimes want to box you in and make you just one-dimensional. Now, I just want to know, like, how did you get over that hump of them trying to tell you you should sound like this, you should look like this, you should sing like this, just to give me a little bit about that.
It wasn't really a lot of that, but I know what's really important, and a lot of artists have a hard time with, is that people, regular human beings, need to identify what they're looking at before you can tell them what it is. So if you're so different or so left field or so right field, it's going to be hard for people to figure out who you are. So you got to give them something that they know about first, and then change it and enjoy it and make it into your own. As you go along. So If I Had My Way is a straight R&B song. That was my first single. But now my song that I got a Grammy for was Be Okay, which was totally weird. Mm-hmm. But I have to let them know, hi, I'm here. My name is Chrisette Michele, and I'm in the R&B lane.
All right. And also just working with artists such as Jay-Z, To The Game, to Kanye West, and also writing for Tyler Perry as well. Like, we could say you're a go-getter, correct?
Yeah, definitely.
And also with them being in the industry, why do you feel it's important as an artist to be a go-getter, to make sure you branch out and doing all that you can to keep pushing your craft and pushing yourself as well?
Well, I'm stuck with something called ADD. So if I wasn't a go-getter, I would die of boredom because I can't sit still long enough to allow one success to be all there is. One success only leads to the next, and that's what keeps me alive and happy, and it makes me feel like I'm doing something in the world. So
okay, so you feel this is necessary to be a go-getter?
It's necessary. It's the only way to live.
All right.